Η πολυβραβευμένη ηθοποιός Glenn Close βρέθηκε ως τιμόμενο πρόσωπο στο φεστιβάλ του Σαν Σεμπαστιάν με αφορμή την πρεμιέρα της κινηματογραφικής μεταφοράς του Albert Nobbs.
To be here getting this award with this particular movie is very meaningful to me because I think this movie represents everything that I've learned in my career or in my craft, and it's something I'm very proud of. So to be able to give this to the festival and get back something so, you know, meaningful to me is very special.
Η ηθοποιός υποδύεται στην ταινία μια γυναίκα που αποφασίζει να ενδυθεί ανδρικό ρόλο για να γίνει περισσότερο αποδεκτή από την κοινωνία στα τέλη του 19ου αιώνα.
To portray a character like this, you don't need just guts, you need literally and metaphorically balls. How was the whole process for you portraying that character? And because at the same time it doesn't need only balls, it needs balls just to play it. You need heart to understand him.
Albert didn't need balls because she's always a woman. I mean, it's really interesting when people talk to me about Albert, they say he, but I always think it's she. I think, you know, I never thought about the balls it takes to do something like this. It's just something that I was so compelled to do. And we worked very hard on the look, and we looked very hard on the costume, on every aspect of it. But, you know, that was the joy of it. So I don't know where the balls are.
Με την ερμηνεία της στην ταινία Albert Nobbs, η Glenn Close μπαίνει δυναμικά στην τελική ευθεία για περισσότερες βραβεύσεις.